Round 12 of the 1996 Formula One World Championship, here in Hungary. Gerhard Berger leads the championship from his Benetton teammate, John Alesi, by 14 points, but they start on the third row today. It was the Williams and McLaren cars that start ahead of them for the Hungarian Grand Prix with Hill, on pole. Hakkinen, second. Coulthard, third. Neuhaus, fourth. The Benettons of Alesi and Berger, fifth and sixth. Schumacher, seventh. Irvine, eighth. Barrichello, 9th. Brundle, 10th. Lamy, 11th. Salo, 12th. Burt, 13th. Frentzen, 14th. Verstappen, 15th. Herbert, 16th. Rossett, 17th. Fizzy Keller, 18th. Collard, 19th. And Diniz, 20th, with both 40 cars of Montemini and Badua, failing to qualify.